Hello, this is Martin Brossman. I want to talk about a few basic settings to look at after you create a business page on Facebook. Click the Edit button when you're on your business Facebook page. Then go into Manage Permissions right here. And then look at these two areas. One is Wall Tab Shows. I want to explain what these are. You have two options. All posts are only posts by page. Often the default setting is only posts by page. What that means is that when you post something on your business page, people can respond to it. But if someone loves your business and posts something on your business page, like what a great place it is, and they initiate it directly, then it is hidden from other viewers without clicking a separate link. This, in my view, discourages people to post raving fans to post comments because you hid it. And so I recommend for most people to click the tab that says all posts. Now the drawback for this is that sometimes you'll get someone spam you and post on your page. Look, if it's a local business misadvertising on your page, I'd actually say leave it because they are showing their colors on the page and doing more damage to them than you. Now if it's inappropriate or vulgar, then you can click in the upper right of the post and be able to remove it or block them or ban them. The second tab I want to demonstrate is right under here, the default landing tab. Under that, that's the place that people will see first before they like your page, or if they haven't signed into Facebook yet. Before they like your page or they haven't signed into Facebook. If you're new, please pick the wall. Some people actually pick info. That's about as boring as you can get, and then they overpack the info with too much information so no one can even find their business. If you've got a wall and it has relevant and useful content on it, let them go there first. Then as you move along and you have some extra resources, you may want to create a custom landing page through iframes, and you can get someone to build that for you. I have a Welcome to Martin page that I direct them to first, and then they can find the wall. But if you're just starting out, I recommend the wall. If your content is not worthy of their attention, then you are going to be wasting your time on Facebook to start with. The last point I want to make is please make sure before you invite friends and family and everyone else to your page to actually make sure you have a page worth reading of content. Repeatedly, people set it up and Facebook encourages you to go ahead and invite everybody. So you have this empty page. Well, you wouldn't start a hair salon shop and not have even the sinks and chairs in and say, hey guys, come over and see my shop. They'd walk up to the window, they'd go, well, there's nothing here, and they never come back. But this is a misconception I see in Facebook. I hope you find this useful. You'll find more tips on my Facebook page, and you can reach it by typing in on a web browser, brossmanonfb.com, Brossman on Facebook.com, and it'll take you to my page. Appreciate it if you like the page, and if you find it useful, please make a comment in the comment area. Hope you have a great day and look forward to hearing about your success. This is Martin Brossman.